Hello friends, today we are going to make a plane, a normal plane. This is the part 1. So we will take a paper, fold it in half. Open it. Put this corner in the central line over here. Okay. And put this one over here. Like this. Now we will fold it like this. You should fold it till here, this part. And this. And the middle line, the corner should be in the middle line. Then we will take this corner and put it over here. We'll take this corner and put it right here. We will tuck it with this. Press it neatly. Now we will flip it up. We will fold it like this. The triangle also should be folded. The triangle also should be in the middle, and we will fold like this. Then we will take this end and take this to here. Like this. Now flip it over and do the same thing over here. Now we'll open it and this is our result. If we want, we can fold it like this. If you don't want, you cannot. It will turn like this. And here will be, we can hold over here to throw it. So this was the plane, simple plane, part 1. And now I'll show you, I will fly through it and show you how does it flies. Now I'll show you. See, it went down over there. See? Good. It went through there. So if you like this video, please like this video and share and subscribe to my channel.